eh ma la meji e fi eh ah amala yi se kere bayi lo to kere bayi Nigeria wo bi ti bawo la ma la ti kere bayi
ah brother Shaggy.
I'm
fine.
Any person of it?
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah, it.
Brother Shaggy, will you slap your mom for $20 million?
I go first call family meeting. I go call my uncle. Daddy Wale. I will call my auntie niece.
Huh?
Mommy Sadiq. Now that one follow Daddy Wale. Now that one be the younger sister niece. You understand? Now I go call my grandpa. Baba Lago. Now you take care of that. So I go call my mama. Oh yeah, put my mama for center table. Okay, oh yeah, family. Wow. Then they give me $20 million. Pay back this slap my mama face. You show me that before I talk finish. Ambulance go down the outside. They will.
Ah!
I know my uncle. Daddy Wale. He go down tell my mama face with better slap. $20 million. They feel disown me for the meeting. Say pay only for that small issue. Now you call meeting. My mama go there disappointing me. Say.
Okay, answer me.
Buy
waiting.
Every new year,
but actually, are you saying you're going to do it?
How we did it?
Hey!
You know the year waiting I go talk. How we did it? So this presidential speech why they give you this order. You don't understand. Wait, how much call them?
$20 million.
$20 million. Give me 5,000 naira for deposit.
Oh!
Make it start something. Oh yeah. Vision back pay any cooking, pay any. You understand? Make it start something. Because you won't say what? A ready horse is a high jive sporter athlete. Oh yeah. Thank you.
Get up, man. Get up from the floor. Get up. Can you talk to me? What's going on here? What happened?
Give me 5,000 naira for deposit. Make it start something. Oh yeah.
Hey, I'm Brother Shaggy.